brand new Haven adult-only resort about 10 or 15 minutes south of Cancun International Airport. This just opened about a week ago, so I'm going to take you on a little tour.
So we have 13 categories, but they divide into two types of rooms. You have your junior suites, and then you have your Serenity Club. Serenity Club is just your oceanfront VIP room with VIP services and amenities. Okay, so we are now standing in Serenity Tower, Serenity Club Tower number 4. And right behind us, all this half moon shape, these are your junior suites, partial ocean view. All the ground floor suites will have your own private swim out. Second, third, and fourth will have a private jacuzzi.
We are in room
4004,
which is the Serenity Club, and I want to give you a look at the room category.
So Serenity Club is your VIP oceanfront room where you will find in your walk-in closet your security box that has an outlet port to connect your iPad, a private toilet, and as well as your rainfall shower. And as you can see, your bathroom amenities are from the Yucatan Peninsula. That is a secret Mexican touch to involve the culture. And then following from there, you will find your working desk with a USB outlet port, your king-size bed overlooking the ocean front. You will also find USB outlet ports on the sides of your bedstand. In this Serenity Club oceanfront room, you will receive service of a butler. You can personalize your Nespresso machine and your mini bar. Your TV is movable in case you want to watch it on the bed or the sofa. And if you are in the ground floor, you will get a swim out pool.
I am in suite 2109, which is their junior suite room. It is not Serenity.
This is your leading prize room category. Wow. You have your vanity, you have your dual swing, you also have your Yucatan Peninsula amenities, your rainfall shower that you can view the ocean or you can close it as well. You have your private toilet as well.
Need one of those.
You have your Jack and Jill closet that you can open from the hallway and from the bathroom area. You have extra storage with your security box as well, if you don't mind opening, so that you can see your outlet port, where you can connect your iPad, iPhone, meanwhile you're having a sip, and then you can go back to work. You have your Nespresso machine. Now, the difference is that you cannot personalize your mini bar here. This is what you get. So you get beer, sodas, water, you get your coffee, you get your nuts. Working desk as well, with outlet ports, USB ports. Then you have your king-size bed.
How many king-size beds are there in ratio?
That is a good point. We only have king-size bed in this resort.
Did not know that.
We do offer 40 rooms with a pull-out couch. Not this one, but we will have another one. And the difference of this room is that you're in the first floor so that you don't get your swim out, but you do get a private hot tub.
Can that be arranged with the housekeeping to have it filled?
Yes.
Awesome.